Hello everybody. Today we are going to do NCERT class 10 exercise 1.1 question number 3. Okay, so as we know that we are doing Euclid algorithm, so here let's leave the question, and you already know the formula for this one, which is A is equal to BQ plus R. If you don't know, then you can watch my previous videos. Okay, otherwise you already know that A is the dividend, B is the divisor, Q is the quotient, which is multiply with the divisor, plus R is the remainder. Okay, so is form ke andar hum ye wala question ko solve karenge. Basically we need to find the HCF, which is the highest common factor. We use this formula to find the highest common factor. Okay, so let's read the question. So in the question, we have given an army contingent of 616 members. How many members we have given? 616 is to march behind an army band of 32 members. So 32 members. So here 32 members in a parade. So the two groups are to march in the same number of columns. What is the maximum number of columns? We have to find what we have to find. Humne find karna maximum number of columns in which they can march. So for this one, how they can march in a maximum number, we have to find this one. So hamare paas do number hai, 616 and 32. Same thing we have to do. We have to find the greatest number between 616 and 32. Which is great one? 616 is greater than 32. So we know that this one. So we are going to put 616 in the form of the dividend, and 32 will be remain in the form of divisor. Ab hum simple division karenge. So we know that 32 ones are 32. So 61 hai. So 32 ones are 32. Take away karenge. That will be 11. 11 take away 2 give me 9. And this will be 5. 5 take away 3 give me 2. Now ab humare paas jo yaha 6 hai, ye niche aa jayega. So when 6 will come down, it will be 296. Okay, so we get the remainder 296. So now we have taken 6 at the bottom, so 296. Now we know that 32 nines are, you need to keep on checking. So near number between this, it will be 32 nines are 288. So now again take away. So 16, that will be 16. 16 take away, 16 mein se 8 gaye, humare paas 8 bachega, that will be equals to 8. So 28, 28, 0. Okay, so 8 humare paas bach gaya hai remainder. Hum isko step form mein likh lenge, which will be equals to 616, jo humara dividend hai, is equals to divisor, which is 32, multiply by quotient, which is 19, plus remainder humare paas kya bacha hai, 8. Okay, hum apni इसको carry on करेंगे, 32 यहाँ आ जाएगा, as we know that, so it will be 32 in here. Now 32 को हम यहाँ ले आए, अब हमें पता है 8 4 are 32, so now 32 take away 32 is equals to 0. So हमारी step form में ये आ जाएगा, जो हमारा dividend है वो है 32, divisor है 8, quotient है 4, remainder है 0. Okay, now we know that the highest common factor of 616 and 32 is 8. Remember how this is 8? Because 8 is the divisor of the last step. So basically we have to see the last step only. Aur jo last step hai, uske andar jo humare paas divisor hai, wo hai humara 8. So 8 will be the HCF. और also हम इसको कह सकते हैं, हम इसको लिख सकते हैं maximum जो हमने निकालना था, number of columns will be 8. So this will be the answer. Okay, thank you.